Welcome back to the show. We are celebrating Carl and Stevie today for their 10th anniversary.
One of 500 birds that are being judged today at the show.
I'll tell you more later.
How can I do something serious now? You love it.
Let me go.
You love it. Not the first time he's been pinched in the butt by a bird.
So a great... Hey, bit me on the butt again.
Trying that
exactly.
In Nepal.
This is what he did.
Stevie, that looked quite...
Oh, gee.
A bit of a situation there.
Now, that's the situation there, the bull behind.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There was trouble there.
That was, in fact, more of a problem.
Yeah. Yeah, so I think if you fall off one of these things, roll away from the feet is another good tip.
Yeah.
Just advice to self.
Otherwise, you'll get trampled, Cameron.
That's correct.
You've got to look after your kavorka. Yeah. If you know what I mean.
It is impossible to fake a moon landing like we have today. Have a fantastic day, everyone. Lock the can in for a bit of Brecon.
Let's go! What's happened?
Oh. Jeez. They've run out of fuel.
It's busted.
Swim back, Stevie.
How boring is that? Loser!
I'm just going to stay on him.
Let's check out, this is Carl's wardrobe, his beautiful tie collection.
Look at that.
Whoa.
Groaning.
That's a bit awkward. Better cut back to you guys now. Stalking me, Carl.
Turn around and yell something nice to all those punters. They're all so busy and focused on work.
Has he got the
get camera? To work! Yeah, but I've just found this in the glove box. Let me give it a little wind up for you.
Oh, this is bad.
This is bad for him. Can you explain that, please, Carl?
Mate, what you never know when
hell?
You're going to need a fake smile.
You never know when... What's this mug doing over here?
I was just thinking...
He just keeps loitering.
You got some great photos last night, didn't you?
I don't know what to say to that. I was a little bit concerned,
you'd
though, that
so.
We did have a camera, Lisa, not a camera, a ladder next to our spa bar.
In our spa bar.
Oh, really?
A ladder, not sure
had
what that
no
was
I had no idea
for.
What it was there for until he started doing bombs off
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
Perfect barbecue, and you've always got to wear the perfect apron. I brought my own along this morning, but it's been deemed a little too risque for this time of the morning, so... Our producer, Marietta, put a nice little leaf on there. That was the most interesting part of the day, let
it
me tell
little.
You. Let's... Oh, thank you, Carl.
It's okay. Like a it's like a mint leaf.
One of the lollies, a little green.
I don't really like it myself.
Straight in. It looks a bit funnily I'm
not.
Is that why they call it butt cheese mite, Steve?
The look of it.
You've been with the boss again?
The look of
I don't get it.
Being his birthday today, we thought we would do a live delivery, my friend. It is a very happy birthday to you, and here is your birthday present.
Thank you, mate.
Perfect.
Well, happy birthday, buddy. Enjoy your strawberry sundae.
Whoa!
Whoa. Hello. You can let go now. Wow.
What's going on in Perth, just quickly? Can you tell us what's happening in Perth? What's happening in Perth?
Well, as you can
it's
see...
Bit, it's a bit lower.
It's a bit of a cold front in the west. It's a little bit of a cold front over in the west.
There'll be a cold front from the boss in a second if we don't keep moving. Thank you, Stevie.
I can't do impersonations, Carl and Lisa, so this is how I normally do my impersonation for people to guess.
Hello. I'm Sean Connery. Who's that?
Mr. Ed.
Damn, you got it in one.
That's what what I thought you were going to say.
I can do Sean Connery too, Stevie.
Come on, give it
all
up,
right,
big fella.
Here we go.
My, what a lovely party.
Very good. Very good.
Beef burgundy pie. And this is it right here, Carl. 100% chunky, pure beef. And, Carl, it's very unfortunate that you're not here this morning, so I'm graciously going to have to accept these calories on your behalf.
Hi.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Once you go back on honeymoon, yeah, that'll serve you.
It's like sweet music. It's like angels dancing on my tongue, Carl.
I hate you, Steve Jacobs. Thank you, mate. Hope you get food poisoning. Hope a coconut hits you in the head. You look like a pimp from Tamworth. He looks like George Michael.
Yes, he does.
Yeah.
We
just getting a few
it.
Tips from the boys.
Yeah.
Okay, watch this. That just happened. Your eyes ain't deceiving you. That just happened.
Mint leaves.
Oh.
Never liked those. Freckles. What about the clinkers? Had all the different colours on the inside.
Yeah.
They're good. Chocolate. Milkos. Rainbow balls. And Carl, dipstick.
Yeah, how good was the dipstick?
Was that the one with the licorice that you stick
in
the
No. It was like a hard candy in the shape of just a big lolly.
Yeah.
You dip it in the Whiz Fizz and into the mouth it goes, and then you're awake for 48 hours.
Sorry, Carl, I had no idea it was a lolly. I was just throwing back to you.
That's an all together different type of what you were saying. Anyway.
Adelaide, a few showers about the top of 15, 1 degree in Perth, and 16 degrees the maximum. Alice Springs, fine and 24, and Darwin, 33 degrees today. What do you want? What is it? The SJ has just about had enough. Mm-hmm. The Jakenator says, leave the building. Whoa, it's that easy.
Such power. I wish it worked that way for me.
Look at your TV.
It's a big Oh. Did you do that?
Keep going. The weather's important.
Or is it the aliens? I've finished the weather. Do you not even listen to what I say?
I don't even like you anymore.
Idiot! Sunday night, are you ready for Freddy? And you can break free, Cal.
Can we just have a close-up look at that one with the black wig?
Which one?
That one, the one that looks like Koshy. That's Koshy, all right.
Just done a little bit of freelance work on the side.
There he is.
Good.
He's never looked better.
That's it.
I need somebody to love. What's with the vacuum? You need to clean.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
You need to clean this up.
Stop it.
That was a deeply disturbing bus line, that one. Oh, dear. Don't you hate it when blokes have got great legs? I mean, they're not meant to have great legs,
no.
And they do. The minute they get an address, you discover that the boys get the great legs.
Some of us have got great boobs as well. Look at that. Who doesn't want to feel that?
Good's a man boob.
Yeah, the boys are getting their boobs out today.
What's going on?
Well, as you can see here, the back of the orangutan is extremely hairy.
Sorry, mate. A bit sexier.
Over. Slower.
That's
yeah,
it.
Yeah,
now
that's
turn
it.
Around. Turn around. Give it to them.
Yeah.
Give it to them.
Oh,
yeah.
No. That's
yeah.
Disturbing.
Come and get me. Come
yeah.
and get me.
Oh.
Look at
yeah, baby. Yeah, come on. I know you want it. Yeah, I'm sexy. Come on, baby.
Come on. I need
okay,
to see
it doesn't seem to be working.
Thank you.
So I might take the suit off. Oh, good God. Yeah, you want it, don't you? Come on. Give Daddy a kiss. Come on. Yeah, look, I'm sexy mama. Yeah. Whoa. Come on. Look at me. Woo. Yeah.
Just when you thought all of the announcements were over, we have one more big announcement a little bit later in the show.
I'm pregnant.
Hold on to your hats.